Animal advocates are braving the cold for Archie. He's a black bear stuck in the middle of a custody battle. The state says his owners have to give him up, but they don't want to.
He's not just a bear that we picked up a month ago. He's been here for over 20 years. And we rescued him from a bad situation to begin with.
Archie is about 40 years old and lives with Debbie Gilliam and her husband Jeff in Lodi. She says the Ohio Department of Agriculture told them earlier this month that they needed a permit for the black bear. And since they don't have one, they'll have to surrender him. That's expected to happen next month.
I think it's very strange that they want to do it this time of the year when their pelt looks the best.
She says they've since tried to get a permit for Archie, but it's too late. The deadline was last year. Brian Baker used to help take care of Archie and is hoping ODA can make some kind of exception.
There's no reason. I can understand it. There was he was younger, but he's old and he should just be left alone.
A petition was started on change.org for Archie. More than 3,000 people have already signed it. They're demanding he be left alone.
Why take a bear at 40 years old to a holding tank where he'll end up dying because he doesn't have much longer? Bears live to 33, he's 40.
Debbie Tackhack is with Renegades Run. Her group helped organize the rally held on Wednesday.
Save Archie!
It's very difficult and I'm just praying. You know, praying and hoping that we can make some noise and that they won't take Archie.
The Gilliams say they appreciate all the support and plan to keep fighting.
I want him to stay here.